All these letters belong to the same group, the curly caterpillar family, because they all start with a curved movement to the left. Teaching the letters in their family groups helps children's motor memory because they're starting each letter with the same movement. Boys now write the letter Q, starting like a C and turning it into a Q. Good, and the last one in this group is the letter D, so start like a C and turn it into a D. Very nice indeed. Now I'm going to ask you to write the long letter family. So start with an L, which is tall, goes down to the bottom, and ends with a little exit flick. Start at the top of the ladder and come down. Very nice, Jamie. These are looking very nice. All right, now start a new line. You're going to start in the same way with a line down, making a T, and you take your pen or pencil off and cross it. So start at the top with an exit and cross. These are going very nicely. Now we're going to do the letters in the robot group. Now just watch first, the robot goes down, comes up on the same line and turns away. So you're writing the letter R first of all, so practice that one. Good. Make sure you come up on the same line before you turn away. Down, up and turn away. Excellent. Start a new line. We'll write the letter N using the same movement. So you go down, up on the same line, turn away and go right over to the line with an exit flick. Yes. Good, start a new line. The next letter in that group is M. Start straight down, come up and over again with your exit stroke. Good, and the last group, starting the same way but going down below the line, if we had one, up to the top and curve round for letter P. Start with a long line down and we're going to write H, which comes over and flicks. Those are very nice. Now start a new line. We're going to do B. B is formed the same way as H. Straight down, up over, curve to the right, and closes. Now we're going to do the zigzag letters. So start with a V, down and up, down and up, down and up. Good. Now we do the W's, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Good. Now we're going to do the X's, which are like your diagonal crosses. And the last one is the zigzag monster, the Z. Excellent. Well done.